It turned out that Larry Frost, his private detective who worked for Sante, picked up this black bag. When the bag was opened, there were scream masks from the movie Scream. There were Silverman real estate documents, and there was a .22, a little gun. And I remember saying to Larry, a little gun, perfect for a woman? And he laughed and he said, yes. All this was highly incriminating. It was a mess.